So here we are, I'm making a thick coffee for Leroy. This is a home roasted espresso with an open portafilter.